I'm listening. Very well, then. That is all. Till next time.
Hey! Ah, it's you. Ah. Someone's back in Edo, I see. Look, this might seem sudden, but you need to leave Edo. I've got to get every man, woman, and child out of here. Once everyone's gone, we're burning it to the ground. That's the plan, at least. Unfortunately, we can't protect both the city and its people. And this is our only chance to stop the Alliance from finishing us off for good. Good. Because I've made up my mind. Who am I trying to kid? Look. I can't bear the thought of burning down the town where I was born and raised. But I owe it to the troops under my command to take decisive action. I need to ask Tatsugoro for his help, too. But if he heard this talk, I know he'd be furious. At any rate, we have a few days before the Alliance descend on Edo. I have to prepare as best I can. The British have strong ties to the Alliance, so I'll see if they'd be willing to help us broker a peace. I've got to get Sato, the interpreter, on our side. And then, I have to cool down the Shinsengumi. They're gathering in numbers, chomping at the bit to get revenge for Kondo. If I let them take up arms, all Edo will descend into chaos. I've sent Brunei to talk sense into them, but he'll have an uphill battle.
Apologies for interrupting, sir. The group calling themselves the Sekihotai have entered Edo Castle. They're headed to the inner chamber. Reports say their target is Princess Atsuko. A group of Ronin formed by Sozo Sagara, who refuse to acknowledge either the Shogunate or the new administration.
She's a former Shogun's wife and a key figure of the Satsuma clan. I'm not sure what their plan is, but this is bound to rile up her clansmen.
Her Highness's escort is undermanned and requires assistance. The Shinshogumi may have stalled the Sekihotai, but it is only a matter of time. They've been dispatched elsewhere to firm up Edo's defenses. We had no other choice. Good. I appreciate it. And what's more, I trust you. Get to Edo Castle as quick as you can and drive off the Sekihotai. Nakazawa can fill in the details when you arrive.
I know you just got back. Sorry you walked right into this. If we survive this, drinks are on me. Oh, and there's something else I want to run by you. Come see me about it later. Hey, I'm sure you know, but the situation is truly dire. Burning down Edo is nigh unavoidable at this point. By reducing Edo to ash, the Alliance won't be able to achieve anything. And when the time is right, we can force them to negotiate. Do you know of Napoleon, France's invincible general? Well, when faced with a similar situation, even he withdrew his men. The Shogunate still has plenty of capable men. I need to do what I can for them. Make sure they can afford to keep putting food on the table. I'm going to ask Chief Tatsugoro to start the blaze. I've tried to speak to him about it, but... well, tempers are rising all around. The truth is, I can't bring myself to broach the topic. I've just got too much to do right now. I've got my hands full trying to evacuate everyone. I'd really appreciate if you'd talk Tatsugoro around for me. Indeed. Who knows fire better than the firefighters? I just need you to convince the chief, please. Sure, let's hear it. How thoughtful! Sure, speak your mind. Thank you. I'm sorry for asking so much of you all the time.
Look who it is! There's an ominous gloom hanging over Edo right now. Feels like a hell of a fight's brewing. I tell you one thing, though. On my pride as a firefighter, I refuse to see this town destroyed. So, what is it that you came to see me about? His lordship wants my help? You're going to have to tell me more. If it's in my power, I'll do what I can. I see. So he wants the firefighters to start the blaze. Now I've heard everything. And Katsu said that himself, did he? What an absolute joke! What the hell is he thinking? Asking me to set fire to the place where I was born and raised. And you're no better! Didn't you even try to talk him out of it? Don't you care what happens to this place? I don't want to hear it! If you're telling me to set fire to Edo, I think it's high time I knock some sense into you! You've lost your mind! I'm going to beat the living daylight out of you! Now you've done it! I lost again. You're a beast, you know. Apologies. I got too fired up. Go on then. Tell me the rest. But burning Edo down, it's beyond the reckless. I won't be party to such folly. So it's only the buildings that will go. I should have realized Katsu wouldn't execute a plan like this without thinking it through first. I see the Shogunate can no longer afford to worry about their reputation. I suppose I have no choice. If all else fails, and I mean all else, I'll play my part. But you give his lordship a message from me. Tell him it's his job to resolve this without burning Edo down. We're all done for if he's forgotten that. Got it? And one more thing. If this plan gets scrapped, he needs to send me word right away. And not through you. I need to hear it straight from the horse's mouth. The man's lost sight of what's really important. Anyways, you give him a good smack for me next time you see him. Hopefully, that'll wake him up.
Sorry for making you come here so often. So, how did the chief take the news? Glad to hear it. I'm guessing he has some conditions? Come on! If I could manage that, I wouldn't have needed to ask him in the first place. Ah, well, there's no feeling good about this, is there? I've never been cut out for plotting and scheming. It's dawned on me recently how good it was back when my only purpose was wielding my sword. In exerting myself, my mind was clear. How about it, then? Care to go around with me? I want to forget everything for a moment. Try to get back to my old self. It's been a while since I crossed swords in earnest. Did I possibly burn Edo down? That may have been a spectacular defeat, but I feel much better. That's blown the doom and gloom right away. But sadly, it hasn't inspired much in the way of bright ideas. No pressure, huh? If only you could just finish me off here and now. I can't lose to the Alliance. I can't burn Edo, and I can't let anyone die. How do I do all three? Damn. People expect far too much of me.
How have you been? What's on your mind? Splendid. Oh, really? Well, know that you can come to me anytime. Feel free to stop by anytime.
What business do you have with this old man?
Do you have some business with me? This suits me well. Come spar with me next time. Later.
How are you? Very well, then. You know, it's nice to spar once in a while.
I expect this would be a fair fight. Huh? cup. You're amazing.
Don't be upset if I beat you, okay? Now this is what I call a fight. I didn't stand a chance, did I?
Let me give you a taste of my strength! It ain't over till it's over! What a pity. Let us give this our all. But I'm stronger. Let's spar again sometime.
I wonder, would it make me feel better?
What am I doing?
Yeah!
Astron.
Come, I'll give you a lesson. Please, give me everything you've got. Not a bad at all. Marvelous! I can see you've improved. Oh, now come at me with everything you've got. You're going down today! Ha!
Today.
Not bad, but I think we both know you can do better.
What are you doing here? Sounds about right. I plan on putting you to work then. There's a hidden passage close by that leads inside the castle. It'll be quicker to reach the inner chamber that way than storming in from the front. You can still make it if you hurry. Can you head straight to Princess Atsuko's chambers and get her out? Be on your guard. I'm sure our enemies have found the passage by now.
I stand ready.
Let us get this over with. Impressive.
A would-be savior. This is as far as you go. You'll pay for that.
Not now. I will usher in the revolution.
This is Asko, the kindling that ignites the fire of revolution. We'll create a world where all are truly evil. And turn all the love.
So involved to the demon claw samurai.
Rescued by you once again. How should I thank you, I wonder? Now, let me ask. Why were they after me? I see. By getting rid of me, a word of the Shogunate, they conspire to rile up Saigo and the rest. The revolutionist army would rush to arms and Edo would be reduced to a sea of flames. I cannot allow all those fighting to make this country a better place to keep harming one another. Right. I'll start by writing a letter to Saigo, and put down on paper how I truly feel about the state of affairs. I know he'll take my advice. Please, make sure he gets it.
Good work. I can take care of the princess from here. Good work. I can take care of the princess from here.